Peace. To you too. From the garden of Feodora. I just let the chickens out. I got them some, excuse me ladies, some corn and eggshells and other stuff. And they will not let me breathe. See, they have this bad habit of getting right under my feet, and I step on their little claws, and I don't want to hurt them. But here's what I'm doing now. See, she already knows. Look at her. I'm letting them take care of this area right here for me. You see? I figure I'm gonna let them go ahead and groom all this for me and make this ground nice over here. Even though I'm not necessarily growing in this ground, but I still want them to, you know, help mow it down. But then, here's the problem. The hogs. You see, they want my chickens too. And unfortunately, there's no tree or shade or anywhere for them to hide over here. They would have to run way over there. Maybe they can go up under there. Hey, Shadow. That's it. Another really short video from the garden of Feodora. Because I am trying to get those watch hours up. So if you don't mind. Hey, Olive. That's my boy. Give us a thumbs up. Or subscribe. This means subscribe. This means thumbs up. This means subscribe. Because I said so. It really helps out a lot. I built this garden for us! And don't forget, please, subscribe. Or just hit the like button. It helps us out a lot. And as always, peace from the Garden of Feodora.